Hey guys, Skilled Guy Manfreesome back for another Minecraft episode. Let's play episode 3 already. Yes, 2 days. I wonder if I can get to episode 5 today.
Really cool though.
I'm not gonna continue the outline because I haven't really gotten any comments saying for what kind of house I should build. Instead of me actually making an outline for a house, I'm just gonna create my own little farm. I need food. This is everything I got right now. It's not much. I could kill the ship for its limbs, but. Well. Yeah, there are animals. Yeah, that's one. That's gonna be part of my farm. Herding. Let's make it. I wanna make a villager farm. Remember if it was either episode 1 or episode 2 or episode 2.5 that I mentioned that I created a farm that made me have a little that's the same farm. Mine it looks great, but just right outside of it that I'm showing you guys just seems like two blocks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Exotic flowers in Minecraft. left, but it really is Flores being your best skill. I mean, I'm not saying anything bad about him. I'm not saying anything bad about him. You wanna be a Flores? Go ahead, live your dreams. I'm just saying, if you type your skill, you're doing it. What you do is based upon your skill. This farm, this little part here, if I put dirt here, just assume someone that gave me a little bit of food. I never actually extended it this to my channel if I subscribe to yours. That's making me feel a bit uncomfortable. You're telling me to subscribe to your channel so you can subscribe to mine? Look, I'm just new, so don't take advantage of me. I won't subscribe to those who actually plead for it, because I know if they need help or not. So I should just go into their advantage of me, okay? Don't worry. have it in my... I never cooked, I never smelted it. Again. So I have more likes too. I'm actually gonna set a like goal for at least, is this video gets at least 25 likes or 20, I'll do episode 4. Yeah, that's like I said. Oh wait, and yeah, please do not take a time.